Hello and welcome to the Mapoho Loins channel. Here we make you aware about the original history of the Mapoho Loin Collision of Savi Sands, the greatest and most famous loin collision of the world, and other loins as well, who related to Mapohos in some way. You are listening now a report about Mapoho Loins, posted by the Exeter River Lodge, on the date of 7 March 2007. Loin and hippo standoff. The collision of six male loins that have taken residence in our area have provided us with some amazing sightings. So not surprisingly, when we were following one of the males, we were treated to another spectacle. It was about 19 hours, and we had just stumbled across one of the six males walking in the track not far from the river. We were following him for a while, hoping that he would call his brothers, which unfortunately he didn't. We were going to call it a night, when the loin suddenly stopped and his whole attitude changed to that of apprehension, with a hint of hunter's instinct coming through. We shined the spotlight a little ahead and were surprised to see a fully grown male hippo standing not more than 3 meters ahead of the loin. Knowing that these loins had killed hippo before, we waited with bated breath to see the outcome. Face to face they stood, until nonchalantly the loin turned and went off the track. We couldn't see the loin anymore, so we waited and watched the hippo. Not 2 minutes later, we saw the loin pop out of 30 meters ahead of the hippo, further up the track, moving casually away. We tallied the votes and concluded a draw. So that's it for today, but more to come in future. If you enjoy learning about Mapoho loins, like the video, subscribe the channel, and hit the bell icon. Thank you.